30, small dents to this lovely Mini. How do I know that? Well, I've just checked it. Hello, I'm Martin Sadler from Dent Remover in Beverley, and today's mini adventure, yep, I'm repairing 30 dents to this lovely Mini. So I'm going to be whizzing around this vehicle in time lapse, just stopping along the way to show you a few of the dent repairs. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do have dents like this, or if you've got a lease return vehicle with a few dents around the vehicle, get in touch with us, dent-remover.co.uk. Right, let's take a look at this vehicle and I hope you enjoy. So I've just about repaired the near side, just got to fix this larger dent. So this is going to take a little bit more time to repair. You could either glue pull repair this, or you can get inside the wheel arch and push it out from inside. So I'll just show you carefully. That's where the dent is. So what I'm gonna do, I'm just gonna use a bar and lever off a tire and then tweak it out. Okay, let's take a look at this panel. There we go, spot on. Right, start repairing the bonnet. That's the bonnet completed. Now I'm onto the scuttle panel and there's this lovely dent here. So this area is a little bit restricted access, and the best way to repair this is to use the glue pulling system. And I'll show you why. If we lift up the bonnet, okay, there is a hole there, there is access there, but we need to pull the foam out of the way and the pipes. So it's a bit tricky to get into and probably damage the foam trying to pull it out. And also, if we get down a bit here, if I'm using the bars, the bonnet's kind of restricting my view of the light board. It's not too bad from this direction, so I'm gonna glue pull it. That's the scuttle trim finished. Now it's onto the offside door and the quarter panel. That's the tailgate completed. Now it's the roof. That's the end of the mini adventure. With over 30 dents repaired to this lovely vehicle, we are going to make our customer really happy. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, it'd be great to get a thumbs up, and don't forget to smash that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed. That's it for now. Thanks very much and take care.